A fundraiser for Kansas Honor Flights has put a World War II veteran in action, drumming up donations. He's well known as the founder of Freddy's Frozen Custard, but today he was a soldier on a mission. KSN's Stephanie Bergman has the story.
Thanks for coming to Freddy's.
Freddy, will you take a picture with us?
Sure.
His smiling face and shirt say it all. He is the Freddy of Freddy's Frozen Custard, with nearly 70 restaurants in 10 states. But he started as an Army private way back in 1943, serving with his brothers in World War II, and now sharing his war stories with the next generation.
I go around to high schools and tell mine, and they're the best thing I ever did in my life.
Also thrilling, he says, are the World War II memorials here in Wichita and in Washington, D.C.
Everybody should be able to, or should be able to go there. It's just a wonderful thing, and I'm glad to see that all these World War II guys can go back to see what America's all about.
And to help send more vets to D.C., Freddy's restaurant chain is donating 15% of sales for customers who mention the Kansas Honor Flights through Wednesday. Last year, it added up to $4,000.
This year, our goal is to raise $6,500 for the Honor Flights program. That will enable 10 Kansas World War II veterans to travel to Washington, D.C. to see the memorial.
And at 87 years old, Freddy's planning his own return trip.
My son and I, another son of mine, are going back in September on the Honor Flight.
Freddy wants to show his family what he and other vets fought so hard for and why he's always smiling.
Well, I just figure that I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Are you hungry yet? The fundraiser continues tomorrow at Freddy's Frozen Custard in Wichita, El Dorado, and Durham.